Any project is a learning process, and it's just a matter of how the child handles it and develops it and how much passion they actually put into it.
We have 100 students here and 100 different backgrounds. They feel more comfortable in a smaller classroom, a lot more hands-on learning, problem-based learning, with less teacher talk and more students' engagement in their own learning.
I've come out of my shell so much. My confidence is boosted. I learned so many time management skills, public speaking.
Right now, I'm on location at Teveland Animal Sanctuary Farm.
Farm animals, cows, chickens, goats, lambs, anything you can imagine. And lucky enough, I was the leader of this energy challenge.
He has a love of animals, and he's found a way to connect the work we do and to try to look to the future for how we can connect technology and green building to zoos or animals in the future.
You really have to coordinate with one another to get the work done. With so many of the industry challenges, so many of the projects that we had, there was a lot of bumps in the road, but through asking fellow peers and teachers, we were able to accomplish that.
It was just a place where he could really explore who he is and get the support that he needed to really become the person he is now.
I had no confidence when I was in eighth grade. I was shy. I had maybe 2-3 friends. Now I know everyone here. It's just crazy how a school can really open up someone that much and just expose their inner light that they was always had but never was able to shine through.